I wouldn't want to be in that vault right now. You kidding me?
I know.
Couldn't pay me enough to do that, Joel. Oh.
When you guys wonder why we checked fucking horns, that didn't count. That's why we check torque on bolts, guys. Jesus. You might want to step out of the ball.
Yeah, Joel, maybe you should step out for a minute.
Until that thing settles in.
Yeah, get out.
Center by the emergency room construction site. There's a steam vault that told me they got a whistle close to hot steam. Valley Medical Center emergency room, right outside of the emergency room on the construction site. We were commissioning a vault and the steam line blew. So we had to work with 408 396 4417. Well, he's out of the vault. I think he's all right. But we'd like to have him checked out anyway. I'd say mid-30s. Yep. Yes, he's fine. He's talking. He's mobile. So I think he's all right. I just want to have somebody come check him out if he's good. All right. Yeah. About 3 minutes ago. No. Yeah. We pulled him out. We pulled him out of the vault. He was coming out of the vault when it came down. So he was laying on the ground, but now he's still in the back of the truck. I'm not positive. Hey, Joel, take a seat. Take a seat, man. Take a minute. Yeah, I will. So I'm a... What's that?